Hello students, today we will discuss about a new poem, The Will to Win, Standard 10th of Maharashtra State Board. So, let us see how to do warming up exercise. See first question. Get into pairs, discuss and write the most appropriate answers. You may have lost the match, but... See, there are three answers. You have to select correct answer. It is important that you start fighting with your opponent. It's important to have the will to win. It is important that you blame the organizers for the rough ground. What should be the answer? The correct answer is, it is important to have the will to win. See, question number two. Success is always measured by. See the possible answers, options. Ability to pounce upon the opponent and fight with full force. B. Match fixing before the match begins. C. Ability to bounce back after a fall. So, C is the correct option. That means ability to bounce back after a fall. Question number 3. For attaining success, we need to. The options are sleep day in and day out. And dream about success. B. Scheme out things to make the opponent fall. C. Work hard day and night for it. The correct answer is work hard day and night for it. Question number 2. How can we achieve success in life? Complete the boxes by filling the essential qualities required for achieving success. You can write your own answer. I am going to tell some answers. You can write about persistence, and you can also write ability to take risk, focus, courage, and you may add other points also. Question number 3. Discuss and write 5 proverbs or quotations related to the importance of having a strong willpower. See, you might have heard these sayings, where there is a will, there is a way. Willpower is like a muscle. The more you train it, the stronger it gets. I am indeed a king because I know how to rule myself. Fourth one, most of life's actions are within our reach, but decisions take willpower. When the going gets tough, the tough get going. You can write similar other sayings also. See, next one is fourth one. Complete the following table. Make a list of great personalities of present and past who have achieved success in different walks of life. You can take the help of your school library or search on the internet also. I'm going to tell some names, famous names, politics. You can write the names. Narendra Modi, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, Sucheta Kripalani, APJ Abdul Kalam, Social Work, Sunita Tomar, Savitribai Phule, Mahatma Jyotirao Phule, Sunita Krishnan, Sports, Arunima Sinha, Major D.P. Singh, Deepak Sharma, Girish Sharma, Boniface Prabhu, and music also. You can write your own answers. I am going to tell some names. Ravindra Jain, Mahesh Kale, Shankar Mahadevan, H. Ramakrishnan, Hariharan, Javed Ali, etc. Thank you.